Hello everyone, and welcome back to the custom campaign series. So last time we finished underhand dealings from the Hathi archive made by Andrea Rosa, and this time we will move to Angkor Wat and the Khmer legacy, also made by the same creator. This campaign is special to me because of this campaign I started to call myself Chen'la, and this campaign also basically started my YouTube presence videos on YouTube, if you wanted to tell it. Stay it like that. It's a very important campaign to me in my history, but unfortunately the first mission of this campaign is not working because of the definitive efficient balance changes and feature fixes and such. So you will see. Let's go. Now I need to convert this lion. Please don't bug out and convert it. Yep, it's converted. So now I can show you the instructions. So here are the instructions. As always, pause if you want to read. Hints. Yeah, escaping from the prison. And here you have it. This campaign was designed to play in the original Age of Empires. So in Rise of Rome and Definitive Edition, this first mission will unfortunately not work. You will see in a second. And here are the tips how to escape. And here is the detailed history. I really like how Andrea Rosa made this Chen'la. It's so nice to see this Nick. I really love this. So now we need to destroy the wall and go with Lion all around to capture the transport ship. It should be right here. And here we have the transport ship, so let's save. But this is where the mission basically ends, because I need to get here. And I need to load these two into the transport ship, but Definitive Edition made a change that this is basically two and a half tiles away. And Definitive Edition made a change that transport ship can load units max one tile away, so I can escape from the prison anymore. Look, one, two. We see I can't load them up, no matter how much I will click. I can't just do this. So this is it. If we make a look to my older video, which is from 2016 when I first played this mission, take a look here. This is how it should work. See? And escape. Unfortunately, this won't work in the Definitive Edition. So I will have to make a victory cheat for the Definitive Edition version to win it scenario. So let's quit it, because we can't win it anymore. I tried to open it in the scenario editor, edit scenario, but unfortunately the scenario is not here. Even I have it in the folder, because otherwise I couldn't play it. So I can't even open it and just remove the one tile. So yeah, this is really shameful that I can't play this first mission. So next time we will continue with the second mission, I guess. It's sad, but I can't do anything about it. And you can always watch the original mission I just showed you in the video. I totally forgot to win the scenario by cheat, because I can't pass this beginning version. So home run and GG. Here you have the aftermath that which I forgot to show you, so you can play Chen'la Prince. That's me, Kappa. Yeah. Just pause if you want to read. I know it's difficult to read in this background, but nothing I can change it. And yeah, next time we will continue with overseas novels, which should work. I am afraid the fourth scenario of the Angkor Wat also won't work, because there are similar puzzles like in the first mission, so I will probably only have three playable missions in this campaign, which again is really sad. Maybe one day I will replay this mission in the original Age of Empires again, but it's pain in the butt. Okay, I don't want to play it again in the Age of Empires Online. You as the video, you can't queue units and such. It's a very difficult game to play, and I am used to Definitive Edition already. And I can't even play it in Rise of Rome. So, yeah. But anyway, thanks. Sorry for the shorter video. This is it. I hope you understand why this mission is not completable in Definitive Edition anymore. And see ya next time. Bye now.